Hello everyone, today's topic is tetracarbonylnickel, general formula nickel carbonyl for. It is pale yellow liquid and it is the intermediate in the Mohn process which is used for purified nickel. Structure: nickel bond with CO and C triple bond with O, then it will be slightly negative and it will be slightly positive. It is tetrahedral nickel. In this, it is below the plane and this bond is above the plane. Structure: as CO is a strong filled ligand, cause the pairing of valence electron in the nickel atom against Hund's rule. The result in the formation of inner orbital complex, which is NiCO4, and it is a diamagnetic cracker. And the third one, metal carbonyl, is used in organic synthesis and it is also used as a catalyst in reaction. Electron configuration of nickel atom in ground state. Ground state, it is 3d8, 4s2 and 4p0. When it will approach CO approach nickel, then it will be 3d10 and 4s0, 4p0. Now overall nickel carbonyl configuration: nickel bond with CO, it will be 3d10, 4s2, 4p6, and CO approaches 4p and 4s, sp3 hybridization. Properties of tetracarbonylnickel: chemical formula NiCO4, molar mass 170.73 gram per mole. Appearance: colorless or very pale yellow liquid. Odor: musty like brick dust. And intensity will be 1.319 gram per centimeter cube. Melting point: -17.2 degree Celsius. Boiling point: 43 degree Celsius. Solubility in H2O: 0.018 gram per 100 mole. Other solubility: miscible in most organic soluble, but soluble in HNO3 and aqua solution. Vapor pressure: 315 mmg in Hg. Viscosity: 3.05 × 10⁻⁴ Pascal. Preparation of tetracarbonylnickel: first, direct synthesis. CO is passed over reduced nickel at 60 degrees Celsius. Nickel plus CO, 60 degrees Celsius, it will give tetranickel carbonyl compound. From NiI2 is heated with CO. NiI2 is heated with CO in the presence of a halogen receptor. Then it will be formed NiCO4. From nickel salt, passing CO carbonyl through alkaline suspension of NiS or NiCN2, nickel cyanide. Then nickel cyanide plus 4CO give nickel carbonyl compound. Reaction in which nickel carbonyl work as a catalyst. First is carbonylation reaction. Carbonylation of alkene and alkyne. NiCO4 catalyze the reaction alkene with CO and H2O give carboxylic acid. Alkene plus carbonyl plus, sorry, it's CO plus H2O, nickel carbonyl gives carboxylic acid. Mechanism: when tetranickel carbonyl, it will give nickel tricarbonyl plus CO. Then in addition of nickel tricarbonyl in alkene, it will attach like this and then acidified and RCH2CH2 and NiCO tries. Then insertion take place. Insertion means then one carbonyl group is attached in between CH2 and nickel. Then it will be like this, and H2O and CO, like in this presence, H2O and CO, it will give carboxylic acid. Please like, share and subscribe the channel. Any doubt, you can comment on comment box.